effects on the beat. Basketball black party, basketball black party, man.
Started.
Zombie on the track.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good, but you know the season is long. Chemistry, you know, we need to get better because we're just 1 month playing together. Me, I came late. Aaron Sell came late, and we need to work on it. But it's getting better every day, and as you can see, we started to play a little bit better since the beginning.
So you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes.
I like the ambitions of the team because I know the president and I know how much he loves the basketball, and this is what I like too, because when one person gives that much from himself to build a team, to be successful, to help the team be successful, that's a very good thing. And that's what I like, and I want to be the same ambitious as him. For sure, we want to be in the top 8 at the end of the season to get to the playoffs and try to fight for the title. And that's gonna allow the team to be in the Euro Cup next year. So this is a primary goal, to be in the top 8.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here.
My mechanic is I'm trying to do the one move with the legs, so I'm releasing the ball from here, coming straight without stopping the ball somewhere here. I'm trying to release it and go straight to the shot. I think they have to be the one move with your legs and your arms, because if you don't have that rhythm, it's not the correct shot. It's my opinion, you know.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team.
I'm trying to work every day on my shots. Sometimes that's exercises with the two balls, with a fast rhythm. Sometimes it's with stagger screens, coming off the screen, catch and shoot, off the dribble. There's different type of exercises what I'm trying to do. When I don't feel my shot, I'm trying to do with the fast rhythm shots. So I'm asking two coaches to help me to shoot with the two balls with a fast, very fast rhythm. So I'm trying to do like 250 shots in a row, 300, and like 2-3 times a week if I don't feel my shot.
And I know when that eye-line blink.
In the single game, 11 threes. I hit 11 threes in European Championship under 20. That was 2008, 7 years ago. That was a record. I set the record of the European Championships under 20.
Everybody knows and I feel left out. Girl, you got me down.
In Turkey, the team just didn't want to take the risk. And the way the coach is coaching during the season, the way they playing, my knee is not gonna do all the season. That's what they told me. But you know, I think if I will treat it right, if I will do everything to maintain my knee in the shape, I will be good. Right now, yeah, I feel good. I feel good, comfortable.
That can only mean one thing.
I'm working with him every day and trying to keep my knee in shape, doing some massage, stretching, some ultrasounds, ice, you know. I'm trying to do everything to be in shape. So that's what I'm doing with the physio. It's very good. He's a serious guy, he knows his job. And Diego is the trainer. They both are really good. They know their job, they know what they're doing, they know what we need. And I hope they will continue to do their best.
Late night when you need my love. call me on my cell phone.
Oui, un petit peu. Qu'est-ce que tu veux? Ça. I'm trying to speak French because this is the country where I live, and everybody here speaks this language. So if I will learn French, is gonna be more. It's gonna be easier for me to live here to communicate. D'accord, mon égo.
That can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city.